Is that my skin? It doesn't look so bad. Please. do that sometimes. You're waking up. If they say something, if it was specific to that event, I'm not worried about it. Well, I kind of like to ignore the whole thing. I think ignoring is different than denial. I can't stay awake. Good morning. I had some Fig Newtons for breakfast with some diet soda and some milk. And if I could wake up a little more, I might go to the kitchen and eat the second half of the cantaloupe. So how was your morning? Did you come sleep with me last night? I slept really well. And I'm so tired. Well, I was gonna come by, oh shit, yeah, and pick up the EBT card. I wanna give her grandma $3 gas. Cause on the way in, it's one thing, but when she has to come here to get the card and go back, that's a trip. So, I gotta get her that. Okay, I love you. Do care, but I don't think. think you ever think that about me. I loved you so much. I mean, I was all crazy about you. I just figured you were living life because you were gonna stay married until something, I don't know. You know, until your daughter was out of the house, or, you know, I don't know. Yeah, so, you gonna tease me about it? Sixteen years, yeah. I was gonna still wait, but I was gonna hopefully have a lover. Come on, that's not fair. I think I would. I didn't think Paul would want to hurt him either, but I don't think we'd wait or anything. Well, real life looks like real life sometimes. You know. Just laugh. I may. You know, I don't know. I don't know if people are angels. What an awesome thing. A mansion on Park Avenue. Shit. Do you mean an apartment or a fucking mansion? How rich are you people? Jesus. That's like the Vanderbilts. Cashews. Oh, tweet. Come on in. Good morning.
Good morning.
Card and gas. Do you remember the pin or do you have it written down?
Oh, I have it still in our text messages.
You want me to write it again?
Yeah.
Okay.
Because I would have to scroll and see.
Okay.
Alright. I'll be back.
Okay, thank you.
You're welcome.
Smells like shit in your head. Get your own. Anne, you don't make a good Carolyn. Go fuck off. Put Diane Seabrook, Sheldon Seabrook in here. Oh, pardon me. Pardon me. Pardon me. Pardon me. Oh God. Cold. Are you making fun? Yeah. Really, look at that. You always knew I loved you during this process too, didn't you? I wouldn't hurt you. I wouldn't write hurtful words to you. You knew in your heart that I loved you, right? I was crazy about you. I just wanted to be sure. That's better. I don't remember. I don't think my skin is that healthy. I'm gonna upload this.